Let's play Karen.
Akatsuki has never held back.
I don't know. Apparently, oh, hey, it's Zam. World President Zam.
In order to anticipate your master's desires, simply through hearing the rhythm of their heartbeat.
Truly a legend. He has such presence.
Mr. Zam, it says. Interesting. Karen just flies away. Oh, no, she's landing.
Welcome back, Miss Karin. The ultimate technique passed to the Kanzuki heads of family. The Kanzuki Shikujutsu. Flawless.
Is that what that is? Just landing?
How is the Prime Minister?
He's well.
So Karen just flew back from seeing the Prime Minister. Is that what happened? I think Zam is world president. I think that's who Zam is. He's like everywhere in the story mode.
Haven't eaten none yet.
How considerate of you. But I just dined with the Prime Minister.
Hey, I wasn't talking about your meal.
Okay, so let's try and play some Karen. Might as well use that since like most of Karen's moves are locked behind it. Once again, I haven't really played much Karen, so don't expect much. Oh, she must have low health. Super. I actually like her super a lot. Spin! That's pretty cool. Reminds me of Dudley's, which was always a really sharp-looking super. It's silly, but it's really... I like it.
It hardly even works as a proper warm-up. Shibasaki?
Miss. We've received a report that an old man...
There's a case of weird torso.
...was seen in India.
It is what an entrance, I know, right?
...Senjutsu, who was locked into battle for 3 days with your grandfather, Master Kanzuki of 100 years ago.
Fighting with a legendary hermit. The thought excites me.
Karen.
Prepare for departure.
Yes. God.
Now, we press on to India.
To India!
But I just got here.
Poor Birdie.
Previously, I focused on teaching you the skill of the...
Hey, it's Dalsum.
And today, the focus will be to teach you how to teleport your mind, spirit, and body to a different place.
I like how Dalsum is just floating around India, teaching everybody yoga. Teaching everybody
Hello.
How to teleport.
So nice to see you.
I love how Karen just parachutes in. There's Birdie.
Shibasaki.
Yes.
We received news. A master of Senjutsu is sighted near here. Would you know anything about it?
Ain't he the super guy? He is floating.
I'm afraid it is not me. Senjutsu and yoga are both very powerful vehicles in seeking the truth. While their values are similar, they still differ greatly. I could feel all of these differences at the time.
Dalsum's pretty spectacular in this game. This? Actually, like a lot what they do with his design.
Just a few days ago. But I'm sure he has long since left this place. I do not sense his presence anywhere near here.
Shall we pursue, Miss?
No, it looks like our timing was a bit off. We'll leave it for now. He'll come to us soon. Powerful forces attract like magnets. But...
That does remind me a little bit of God Hand. That's the type of thing that would be in God Hand. I don't think it is, though. But it's a very God Hand-esque super. It's a really good point, Harriet. That's probably why I like it so much, because God Hand's amazing, so. I kind of like the fact that Karen just seems... She just seems to be... She has it all. That's exactly what it is. You're done. Also, that's a great costume for her. It's really nice.
Oi, Jeeves! How long can this drag on? There's been so many rounds, I've lost count!
This is a secret technique created from Hado. A wellspring of fighting will to rise to any challenge. The Kanzukiryu kata of unyielding insistence.
Eh?
She's mastered so young. Miss Karin inspires us all.
She does.
Oi, are you Minto?
This is he. You did. Then please do.
The essence of yoga. You have furthered your mastery of it.
And your skill continues to impress. Your pure fist is a gift. You should continue to refine it. You will have to pardon me. Before you arrived, I was about to teach a policeman in the art of teleportation. Good luck on your journey.
Is there something you can teach a bloke?
Please do take care.
Birdie's like, I want to know the power of teleportation. Oh, there he goes, just like that.
It's a terrible shame that I couldn't fight with the hermit, but it's time we get going.
Behold! My muscle of iron!
Oh, hey, Zangief just happens to be around the corner. I want to know what the, like, what's his name?
It seems that destiny is
I want to know what his deal is, because he seems on top of things, too.
It's so good to see you.
Zangief, tearing it up. Oh shit! Karen's powering up! Ah, Shibasaki. I wanna know what his deal is. He should be playable.
Overwhelm an opponent as far as 12,000 kilometers away. The ruler's staying hand!
She's overwhelming them with only the rhythmic movement of muscle. I must try this for myself.
Ah, it's a pose off. Shadaloo can't handle it. Damn, Shadaloo definitely can't handle a pose off between these two.
Now that we've gotten rid of that nuisance, let's begin.
We'll have eaten the match with no more distractions.
There we go. Might as well. That probably won't kill. But... I'd totally be playing Karen if it wasn't for the fact that so much of her moves are locked behind V-Trigger.
Yes, that match positively burned with passion.
The iron arm of the world-famous Red Cyclone. Such sharp movement with well-honed skill. I'll have to revise my data. Miss Karin.
Birdie's just sleeping in the back.
Well then, till we meet again. Shibasaki, what's next on the itinerary?
Well, after our negotiations with the Ninja Village, we can choose participants for the fighting tournament that will be held in New York. Then, review the invitation list for the program.
Wait.
And tomorrow, we have a meeting with the representatives of different countries.
Space colony?
The Kanzuki Space Colony.
Need food. Meat pie. Donuts.
Yeah, Shibasaki seems pretty cool.
I've got none.
It's Sakura!
Miss Sakura.
Karen's like in her like mid-20s and Sakura's still in high school. Sakura, when are you gonna graduate high school?
Is he gonna be okay down there?
No, he'll be fine.
She's failed a few times.
You haven't changed at all. But then, that's just the way I like it.
Shall we begin?
Bring it!
Birdie is Eggman. See, that would be a spectacular, like, overall ending is if Birdie just has a space station. That'd be pretty cool. Birdie definitely has a master plan. There's clearly more to this character, you can tell just from the portrait. It's character of overwhelming depth. Alright, so let's see, I want to do Armika's story, but I feel like it works better after Zangief's story. So we'll do Zangief's story next. You know, we should do Rashid's story. Let's do Rashid's.
I am Rashid.
Oh, he only has 3 fights. High school forever.
The search.
It's Azam!
Friend continues. I wonder if the mark of
it's Azam with a tiny teapot.
You know, I really wish that you could have at least written the address where you sent this from. Hey, Azam. You don't think all of this is silly, do you? I mean, just an ordinary person like me, trying to locate and sneak into a Shadowloo base?
Wait, why is he trying to do that?
If it is a silly thing young master wishes to do, then I will follow his wishes.
No, really, tell me what you think.
What's strange is, for being so net addicted, my friend never bothered to message me even once. But even in the midst of intense research, I would at least get a message every couple of days. So 10 days with no word is weird. To top it all off, I get this package out of nowhere.
What the hell is that thing?
So, being a good friend, of course I'm really worried.
Young master, your meal is becoming cold.
Oh.
Oh. Little messages.
Really? There he is.
Hey. It's just a birdie wandering around. That's a great face!
Who the hell are you?
That's a spectacular face.
Just tell me
what?
Shadowloo base is.
His default outfit's really good, and his, like, alternate, his first alternate's really good. The recent caution they put out is really, really bad, though. To me, it's one of the worst 3. Like, okay, let's try Rashid. I haven't played him before, so. Okay, so. Interesting. Okay. Interesting. Oh, I should totally be behind this, because it's like Saul's, like, wall kick from Guilty Gear. If anyone has ever watched me play Saul in Guilty Gear, I use that move a lot. Perfect. Kick.
As a member of Shadowloo, I'm sure you know where the base is.
I ain't with those Shadowloo ranks no
more! But Soul's awesome.
Then you
Soul's
have
pretty
no
great.
Reason not to tell me. All I'm trying to do is get some information. My friend was working at the SIN laboratory and has gone missing. That's who I'm trying to find, understand?
Oh, somebody worked for
and
Seth.
Who the hell cares about your friend?
Anything you know would be very helpful.
Sam with a tiny teapot still. he still has it. Is he always holding a teapot? Maybe he was holding like a teapot during that news conference and everything. I just didn't notice. Oh, hey, it's Apple. I puzzled Dermom. Is there just like a Street Fighter like... like, shit, what's it called? Is there just like a Street Fighter, Discord chat where all the Street Fighter characters chat?
I feel I'll be strong enough to handle whatever comes my way, I think. Send.
So confident. His beard is pretty amazing, that's true.
At these GPS coordinates, you'll
don't
find
know.
You.
I don't know.
If you really want to test yourself, why not go over there? Speaking of my ability, I don't have any intention of directly taking on Shadowloo. The goal is, get the means to make it to their base, rescue my friend, and come back together.
Young master, are you trying to measure your skill by fighting this man named Ryu?
Well, I've heard he's very famous in the world of street fighting. If I were able to match his skills... I wonder if Ryu is a big and scary type of guy. Alright, I'll make it just a friendly greeting at first.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent.
That's pretty good area.
Hero of the wind who travels the world.
Master.
I guess that didn't work.
And why has a hero come here?
It's a long story I won't bore you with. In any case, I would really appreciate a match. I wish to test my mettle against you. But why? The internet said when you assume a fighting stance, he doesn't hesitate to fight back. Are you not feeling well?
Is he angry about something?
It does not look like he is angry. However...
Hey, if you're not up to fighting today...
Understood. I'll fight.
Damn, what's Ryu's problem? You know, it's kind of interesting because usually in fighting games, I like characters with dashes rather than runs, but I really like the pace of Rashid's run. It's really nice. Has a good pickup after like the initial. Sorry, Ryu. That's probably why he's not doing well. That'd be an interesting twist, High Roller. That'd be pretty interesting. See, Street Fighter's plot to me is like, I'm curious, but I don't have a whole lot of. I don't have high expectations. Oh shit! Ow!
I see. Well, I totally lost. But this was helpful. I learned more about my skills, and I'll get to go home with a great story. Thank you. I'm glad I was.
I want to see Azam and Gouken fight.
Yeah, me too.
You lost the battle, young master.
Yeah, I lost.
Does this mean you are going to stop the search for your friend?
No. I realized something important during the fight. I felt something in Ryu's fist. Something like his passion to keep moving forward.
From his fist?
Whether I have the ability or not isn't the big issue. It's a matter of whether I want to do it or not. What was it you were saying before?
If it's a silly thing the young master wishes to do, right?
Young master.
I'm going to save my friend. Even if I'm alone against Shadow. I'm sorry, Azam. Do you think you'll come along and help me with this?
You are not alone, young master. Of course, I will go along with you.
Hooray! Okay, so let's see. Whose plot should we do next? Let's do. I'm jumping all over the board now. I feel like I should do Dalsim's, but I kind of want to do Zangief and Armika's. I feel like maybe what we'll do is we'll do Zangief, Armika, Fang. I lost track. Let's just do Vegas. Whoa, who's that guy?
Incredible! And the winner is the Russian Wrestling Dynamo of Iron Muscle!
Since when is Weird Al like a ring announcer?
Send me the latest newsletter.
I like the name of that magazine, Muscle Soul Fighters. It's a good magazine. A quality publication.
Oh, so it's you, Mika. I have been hearing of your great achievements.
Hooray!
Oh no. Next to the achievements of the Red Cyclone, I've done nothing.
Also, just because it's come up, like, off and on, me and High Roller have talked about this. Armika's voice is really good. That's a really good, like, choice for a voice actor. It's very unique, but it's very fitting.
Yes! Thank you for giving me this chance!
Alright, fight Armiko. Oh shit, that was quite a bit more damage than I was expecting. Oh.
Master Zangief, that was phenomenal! Amazing!
Wow, geez, Zangief. You're wide as a truck. Jeez. I don't know if arms work like that. Oh yeah, and Miko over there, she's like, what is going on? She has a one-piece torso, that's what's going on. Wah! Wario. Muscle spirit!
It would be an honor to join you on this journey.
Muscle spirit! To China!
Your muscles are looking good.
Let's fight a Zam!
As are yours, my friend. But I must say, the training pilgrimage seems a bit old-fashioned.
This is your friend?
Da! My friend Azam. He is also advisor of Muscle Soul Fighters
Club. Oh, Muscle Soul Fighters Club.
My name is Rainbow Mika. It's so very nice to meet you, sir.
Well, she would kind of... Well, she was on the cover of the magazine. So I assume she...
Master. I saw you on the internet. So many victories. And your muscles are amazing in person.
Oh, so you're interested in muscle? Then let me make your day.
Plant you in the ground.
Yeah, no, that's all right.
that's the perfect reaction from Sheet. No, that's quite all right.
Really, meeting you is more than I could have asked for.
Such a good character. I keep trying to do green hand after that. No green hand. What do I have if I don't have green hand? Bunch of normals, I know that much. Sit the fuck down! Oh, right. Oh. That was Rashid's career in Super 5.
This comes from great power and dedication of muscle.
Do you think you'd mind having a match with me too?
It can't be. You're a wrestler too?
What? Oh, what kind of caller is that?
You two should have a great match together.
Wait, let's talk about this.
I received a message from Lara for you. And in it she said, the usual place. Looks like there will be many steps in your journey.
Duh! She has big potential. I'm hoping Mika will learn something valuable on the way.
It reminds me of when we were guided by our masters, a lifetime ago.
Now is our turn to...
Just one more! I need to keep working on my muscle spirit! Just one more, please!
I can't! There's but so much passion and pro wrestling spirit one can take before he faints from joy.
Don't worry, comrade. Fiery spirit helps everyone. It isn't only for pro wrestling.
The spirit you've inherited from your ancestors will fuel your power as a fighter.
Good. Plant Street Fighter.
That spirit, which will
yep.
turn into
new one.
Muscle.
$10. Oh yeah.
I suppose so.
Yeah, it's good. I'm just playing through the story mode. I am streaming.
Finally.
Yep.
Today I go into the Hall of Ring.
Doing the story mode, so I was like, that's something to do.
Yeah.
Because I played it over Chong's and stuff, right? So I know what the game's like.
Yeah.
The wrestling partners.
These two.
No, they're partners. They rip the other people around by the hair.
Well,
No. Maybe. Maybe. It's hard to say. When you look at the hair. Huh. Yay, we did it. Alright. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back. Okay, so... Armika's story next! Let's go!
I'm pretty sure he'll be somewhere around here.
Meeting Zangief at the train station.
Mr. Zangief!
Oh, so it's you, Mika! I have been hearing of your great achievements!
Oh, no! Next to the achievements of the Red Cyclone, I've done nothing.
Okay, as we've not seen each other, you will show me big new skills you developed in Ring. You ready for this?
Yes! Thank you for giving me this chance!
Alright, so...
This is a great honor!
Come at me like clay!
Okay! Zangief's like, we're at a train station. Come at me like the trains. So Armika is interesting because Honk. That's part of it. She was her super. I tried her once. I don't know if I'm a fan. See, the thing is I played in Street Fighter Cross Tekken for the brief instance that was a thing. I played Kuma, and I'd always wear the Armika costume. And it was the best, because it was, you know, Arkuma. And, you know.
Master Zangief,
what's not to like about that? But then I tried our actual, like, actual Armika, and I don't know. She seems incredibly good, but I just don't know if she's the type of character for me. What's up with... Where's Armika's arm? Oh, there it is.
We will tangle with fighters all over the world. Continue to build muscles, and finally we achieve strongest muscle spirit.
Muscle spirit! That sounds so cool! It would be an honor to join you on this journey.
Damn it! Oh, why is he following me?
Even though I'm on a quest...
Birdie with all the donuts.
Well, actually, it's because I'm on a quest that I can't ignore your crime. You can't just eat food and not pay for it.
I didn't pay for it, because I got the money. Now kindly pack it off.
I find it interesting that Mika's also fighting crime, just, you know, on the side.
If I were to overlook your crime, I would never be able to face Master Zonkyov again.
Okay, that's her throw. Okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's actually really cool. Ooh, anti-air. Bonk. Birdie, like, just, like, rocketed past expectations. I was not expecting that much from Birdie, but amazing character.
Because you don't have the strength of muscle spirit.
I don't care. I don't even know what you're talking about with this muscle whatever.
It means, of course, that... what is muscle spirit anyway?
Let me know what you find out. See you never!
Quality character.
Muscle spirit! Since Master Zangief is seeking it, I'm positive it must be an incredible thing. And this girl, Lara, she's one of Zangief's grapple buddies. So I'm sure she must already be bursting with muscle spirit. This time, I'm going to get muscle spirit here and now.
All the muscle spirit.
Thank you for having this match with me. Of course. Now show me the best you've got.
Let's just move to jump in. Well, I guess we bought. Ah, oh, shit. Kind of stole that from, Jesco. Shit. The bear makes me miss Kuma. Kuma was so good. He was so fun. He was actually really hard to play, though, honestly.
Is that right? Mika, keep looking at my back and learning lessons.
Yes!
Prepare! My iron muscle will teach you too!
Come on! Everybody is so excited!
I like the bear!
And the bear! Wait, a bear?
Yeah. Yes!
I won't let you ruin the match! This time, I'll protect you! I'm losing it!
Mika!
Throws the bear away. Oh, that's pretty amazing.
Master Zangief's skill feels miles away. Master Zangief? I don't think that my skills are developed enough yet.
Mika, you have already inherited passionate spirit from
me. That is a good bear. A bear should be playable.
There, you look fearless. Your spirit was burning hot with passion.
Burning hot spirit? Oh!
That's right! The fusion of muscle and spirit. That is the muscle spirit. Only thing you need now is to continue muscle training until you are best ever.
Muscle spirit!
Since that's the case, we begin immediately. We both have become comrades in muscle spirit. Come,
it's official now.
Now we will fight together side by side.
Master Zangief, I'm going to. I promise, I'll do my very best.
United by the universal concept of fighting a bear. Hey, it's Ibuki. Valley girl Ibuki.
Bossy is you.
Bossy? But weren't you listening to anything I was saying just now? The words, and the passion, and the greatness of Master Zangief.
No, I just thought you were shouting a lot about nothing, so I tuned out.
I was trying to be nice by helping you. Why don't we step outside?
They are outside.
Just shut up. When I win, promise me you'll leave me alone.
You've got some guts, but that won't keep me from beating the hell out of you.
Don't underestimate me. After this is over, all you're gonna be seeing are stars.
What did you say? Don't act so arrogant. You picking a fight with me?
Arrogant? I've been working here longer than you have in bed. You come in acting all buff.
Does Ibuki work for Karen? Is that what's being implied there? It's interesting. No, Kuma was the best though in Street Fighter Cross Tekken. So much fun. If only the game had been better when it comes down to it. So